When you're working in the real world, you will frequently write documents that you want other people to proofread for you. We're going to sample that experience because you'll be proofing the work of one of your colleagues in this class. I want to show you how to use the review panel, and we're going to turn track changes on, and we're going to show all markup. And so this will let us make changes, and you should, when you're doing this, you should save it as a with comments or change the name. So I'm going to save this as INFJ with feedback. Okay, so that way I'm not working in the original document and making changes that I might regret. I'm going to make some changes here, and we're going to call this and it will show you what changes have been made. It shows you who did what, and you can choose whether to accept or reject these, and you really want to leave that to the person who originally wrote the document. So you can go in and accept them one at a time or reject them when you're editing. But you can go in and make changes here. You can also make comments. I think this title is clearer. And anything that any changes that you make will show up in the editing pane. So you might want to make a comment like, should be first sentence. So you're going to go through for one fellow student, and you're going to go through and make recommended changes and provide editing suggestions. This is not the one that I checked the spelling on earlier. You can make editing suggestions for whoever's document you're working on. So in the discussion, you're going to upload your paper after you've checked it for spelling and put in your references, and you're going to be reviewing the work of one other person and adding at least two or three comments and some suggested changes, which you'll get then give back for them to read through.